This is the start of one of those fighter sweeps that are harassing the Luftwaffe in Western Europe, proving to the world how Britain's air strength is growing, taxing the resources of the German Air Force that not so long ago was the most powerful ever known. The men who fought over Britain in the air battles of 1940 have driven the Nazi pilots back. We have recorded an encouraging message from Air Marshal Sholto Douglas, Air Officer Commanding in Chief Fighter Command.
Already this offensive policy has been the means of pinning down on the Western Front some 50% of the Luftwaffe's total fighter force. Fighters which Hitler urgently needs in Russia, in Libya, and against Malta. Now with our fighter sweeps, we are taking a steady toll of this 50%. And every German fighter shot down here means one less on the Russian front or against us in the Middle East. In the Battle of Britain, Fighter Command was on the defensive. Now the initiative is ours, and every day with our fighter sweeps and escorted bomber raids, we are carrying the war to the enemy. We like it better that way.
Day after day, they repeat this business of carrying the war to the enemy. As soon as one sweep returns, other squadrons are setting out. Is it wishful thinking to say that Goering is feeling a draft behind?